Thank you. you got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Now some other folks might be a little bit
Thank you. Welcome to Jig's Guide, Redstone Basics. My name's Jigarbov, and I'll be your guide. To begin your learning, head to the start posters and get yourself a minecart. Sit in it, and then press the button. Welcome to Jig's Guide, Redstone Basics. My name's Jigarbov, and I'll be your guide. To begin your learning, head to the start posters and get yourself a minecart. Sit in it, and then press the button. Welcome to Jig's Guide, Redstone Basics. My name's Jigarbov, and I'll be your guide. To begin your learning, head to the start posters and get yourself a minecart. Sit in it, and then press the button. You made it. Sometimes you'll have to push a button or pull a lever to continue. Everything you see here is powered by redstone. Redstone can be found as ore deep underground. Generally, you need an iron pick or better to mine redstone. Redstone can be used for so many things like doors, check out the redstone automatic farming systems, and even combination locks. Or heck, when they're even powered the animated characters right here like in the mine players from minecarts with redstone. Now you see what power there is with redstone. Step on the pressure plate sitting on the block. You unlock the basics and you're ready to head in there and learn how to use and play with redstone power. These are pressure plates. When you stand on them, they emit redstone power and can activate redstone components like
it.
Doors.
Whenever you see a block of this gold, tutorial, put a pressure plate right on it and see what it does. Try it now.
If you didn't already notice, redstone is able to do a lot of stuff. All of these components do something different when you step on your pressure plate.
pressure plates power components. They also power blocks themselves. Here you can see their range of power. Blocks adjacent to the powered block also have a range of power. Any component in this combined range will be powered, as you can see with the redstone lamps. Climb up and step on the pressure plate to see. Wait, how is that door opening? The pressure plate is powering the redstone dust, which transfers the power to the door. For the sake of the tutorial,
these can only be placed on blocks of diamond.
More stuff?
Unlike the pressure plates, some redstone dust. You can turn these on and leave them red wool. Let's see if you can get through the door.
Sure, this will open the door, but you probably can't make it to the door in time because it deactivates once you step off it.